13 hours in line for Apple's iPhone. PowerBookMedic.com has gone ahead and disassembled the iPhone for your viewing pleasure. Now, this is just a general overview of the disassembly process. For a complete guide, you can go to PowerBookMedic.com/iPhone. Now, on the back of the iPhone, you'll see this rubber plate. This rubber plate can simply be pried off with a thin tool such as a putty knife. Once that piece is off, there's going to be two screws holding down the back case, and these are going to be right in this location. With those two screws removed, you can use your flat tool to pry the back case off, and it will pry off to the top case, to the top of the case right here. Basically, at that point, the SIM card is going to be able to be removed, and you can flip over the back case. The headphone board will still be connected to the logic board. You will disconnect this by putting a flathead tool underneath the cable and disconnecting it. At that point, you're going to have a frame held in by three screws on either side. Just simply remove those screws, and the frame will come off. You're going to have your microphone right here in this location. You can simply disconnect it from the logic board and remove it. There's going to be three screws on the logic board, one on the top, two longer ones on the bottom. Once you remove those, it's going to give you access to cables underneath the logic board, which you can simply pry off with a flathead tool. The battery simply pries up like so. It's only held on in place by a thin adhesive. And that, in general, is an overview of the iPhone disassembly.